just the way I like to kick off my campus tour. Welcome to the St. Edward's University Coffee House, a place where students come to hang out, relax, or study, but not so fast. We've got lots to see on this tour. Now that I've got my Java, let's jet out of here.
St. Edward's is a Catholic school founded by the Congregation of Holy Cross. It's located in Austin, Texas, less than 10 minutes from downtown, with a stunning view of Austin skyline.
St. Edward's campus is 198 acres with about 33 buildings. And your first stop on campus will be this historic, beautiful main building. It's hard to miss with its signature red doors.
St. Edward's has over 3,500 undergrads. 60% are female, 40% male, and 38% are of ethnic minority backgrounds. The average class size is 19, with a student-to-faculty ratio of 14 to 1.
We have traditional students, 18, 19, coming in. We have students from all over the world, all over Texas, and they bring a variety of experiences. Many of them have had jobs, internships, different kind of volunteer projects and services. We're grounded in this Holy Cross tradition where yes, we educate the intellect, but not at the expense of the heart. And I find that our population is drawn to that.
St. Edward's is looking for students in the top half of their graduating class, with a 500 or above on each section of the SAT, or a 21 or better on the ACT.
Someone who is looking to be an individual and not get lost in the crowd, not be just a number. Somebody who's really looking to take an active role in their education, so not the student who's going to want to sit in the back of the class or not show up to class all semester and just run in and take the exam, but students who really want to actively engage with their faculty members, interested in having a global perspective. That's also something that's really key with our education, is really being a good global citizen and taking an interest in the world around you.
All students can expect to pay around $24,500 a year in tuition and fees, and between $6,000 and $9,000 for housing and food. St. Edward's University offers more than 50 majors. A few student favorites are psychology, communication, biology, criminal justice, and international business.
St. Edward's is one of the only schools in the nation to offer undergraduate theater majors the chance to earn points toward membership in the Actors Equity Association. In case you're not a theater buff, the association is the professional union for actors and stage managers. So if you're an aspiring actor or actress, you definitely want to be a member.
The traditional undergraduate college has 206 full-time ranked professors. 90% of full-time faculty hold their terminal degree.
I've spent time in two different large state university systems and now been at St. Edward's going on 4 years. And to me, the wonderful aspect of St. Ed's is that personal touch, the one-on-one attention that students receive.
The St. Edward Hilltoppers compete at the Division II level in the Heartland Conference. Go Toppers!
Currently, St. Edward's offers 5 residence halls, 2 apartment complexes, and upper-class townhouse-style living casas and casitas. Plus, there are 2 living learning communities, global understanding and service and social justice, and a large new residence hall complex in the making featuring a dining hall with bakery and grill and late-night eating options.
This is an on-campus apartment complex, and it's just a part of campus like anything else, but it's the same kind of way that apartment style living is. You know, it's pretty private, but our police department still patrols that area and everything.
At SEU, you can get involved outside U.S. borders. Today, faculty and students are celebrating the school's brand new satellite campus in Angers, France. So now when you come to SEU, you can study here on campus with French exchange students, or you can study abroad in France.
They have an involvement fair, and that involvement fair has all of the recognized student organizations out on campus, and they have representatives from each organization, and you get to go up to the tables if you're, you know, interested in student government, and you get to talk to some student government officials, see how you get involved. They have applications there, and you know, you can go to the meetings, they let you know the meeting times. We also have the student e-news, which all students at St. Edward's will get an email each week to say what's going on campus and what organizations are meeting. So you definitely are able to know everything that's going on, and making posters and being able to put them around campus.
Whatever major you decide on, know that mi casa es su casa at St. Edward's University.
When you visit St. Edward's, make sure you stop by Hey Cupcake. It's an alum suite success and just one example of where a St. Edward's education can lead you. This is a double dose with a whippersnapper. That's right, a cupcake infused with whipped cream. Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this chocolatey delight, and we'll see you guys next time.